Last time, on Injustice 2.
That's a lot more than a few society members. It's all of them.
Maybe it's time you spilled the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him, or her.
One of us needs to distract him while the other snips his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes, Ollie.
Better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands. Humans, you've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
Who
is it?
I am Brainiac. The Kryptonian belongs to me. And soon, so will your planet.
How do you know that name?
You're afraid of him. How do I beat him?
You can't. Not without me.
I'll find a way.
And if Batman thinks you earned a second chance, who are you to argue?
Thanks, Kitty. I was hoping you was Bruce's mole.
Your regime buddies killed one of my ancestors. And now I'm trapped in a paradox. I can never go home.
I'm trying to make things right. I betrayed my core, my planet, and my friends. And that's the worst part.
All day I've been reminded how I failed to be a hero. How hard it's gonna be to regain people's trust. Guess we're both on that path.
We have a long way to go, Barry. It'd be a lot easier if we were together.
We need help, don't we?
Not his.
You gave me a second chance.
Because you got your head straight and helped take down Clark. If he was still in charge, he'd still be wearing yellow.
I'm not that guy anymore. Look, I get why you don't trust me. But you should trust the Guardians. This ring means something. They put me through hell to get it back. Fine. I've got my orders. Just thought it'd help if we cooperate.
Lantern. Maybe it's time I widened my circle of trust.
What can I do?
You're going to Atlantis. Our circle of trust needs Aquaman and his Marines.
You think he'll help?
No.
He's been off radar since the regime fell.
He didn't like getting roped into the regime by Superman. He sure won't be happy to see me.
Counting on it.
Batman wants my Marines to fight his battle? Like the time Superman ordered me to invade Metropolis?
We were all on the wrong side of that war.
The next time my people's blood is spilled, it will be for Atlantis, not the surface world.
You're one of us too, Arthur. Your father...
My father was human, but my duty is to Atlantis. I don't trust you, Jordan. You or any surface dweller. Now leave. And remind Batman, stay out of my seas.
And when that's on your doorstep,
Atlantis will defend itself.
Right.
Maybe sooner than you think. We need to help each other.
Go! I don't need your distraction.
leaving!
Ooh.
Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
Mine. No! Ah! What the?
You're gasping for air. I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen. Strong so mad, got a night dream. I can't see
Yeah.
Listen to reason, Arthur. I'm sorry. I didn't come here to fight you. This is exactly what happened up there. First, they take out communications. Then... they invade.
Uh-oh. Don't tell me he's here already.
But it's also my sector. Let me help you.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O.
Cover me.
Say more. Let's do this thing. I can't hold them any longer. Is that a truck? That sucks. Cheetah. Or Chitara? No, Cheetah. Cheetah.
I'm thinking of Thundercats. I thought the only regime down here to torture would be Aquaman.
Cheetah.
Yep, Cheetah.
Let's not beat around the bush. Wonder Woman's in hiding. Maybe down here. Tell me, where's your Amazon friend?
Did you hear? I unfriended her. So did Atlantis.
Liar!
Whoa.
I don't need a golden lasso to make you tell the truth.
Bring it. Oh! No! Oh! No! Oh! What the face? That didn't work. Oh, and the, why that face? Ow. Not the face! Not the face! Oh, damn it. Ow. I'm back!
For the goddess of the hunt.
Damn it. I wanted to see that cool thing.
Bad kitty.
Yeah.
People are getting flanked. Hold this line. Be our rear guard.
On it. And you?
I'm the vanguard.
Ah, come on.
Hal Jordan, you have returned.
Good to be back where I belong. Kind of like you in a prison cell.
Even as Yellow Lantern, you never showed me the proper respect. But I will show you how easily your will is broken.
Bring it.
This world is protected.
I doubt it is.
Damn it, dude. I had this. There you go. Jeez, man. I can't wait to be a different character.
Break this.
Down the gates, but the fight's not over. How?
Sorry, I was somewhere else. Where's this leave us?
You put yourself at risk for Atlantis. Maybe you can be trusted.
So, you're in?
I can't. I belong here, defending my people.
Who's this guy? Oh, it's a Red Lantern. Uh-oh.
Red Lanterns?
Atrocitus and Dexstar. Agents of vengeance.
Powered by rage.
Don't worry. I'll handle these two. Ring to ring.
Good luck.
You've been messing with my head, haven't you, Atrocitus?
Sinestro's Yellow Lantern slaughtered millions, and their victims demand vengeance. You may have cast off their ring, but you are not absolved.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
Dexstar would tear your heart out and lap your blood. But I sense you have a higher calling, a spark glowing within you. A spark of rage!
Atrocitus.
What are you doing? What is this? This anger?
You may have overcome your fears, but you still betrayed the Green Lanterns, hurt your allies. How could you ever forgive yourself?
I can't.
Then burn.
In brightest day, in blackest night,
become vengeance. Join the Red Lanterns.
No evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil's might.
Beware my power.
Beware my power.
Green Lantern's
light. Light.
Yeah. Let's
You're
do
right.
this thing.
I do hate myself for what I've done. But my will is stronger than my hate.
Yeah. Come on. Damn it. Come on. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Your world is burning, and when it is ashes, you will beg for vengeance!
Guardians don't need to know about that one.
Yeah, let's keep that to ourselves, shall we?
The beta phase is complete. Earth's defense is irreversibly compromised. Begin the countdown.
Uh-oh. This is not good. What is this, Reapers? Are we playing freaking Mass Effect? Whoa. We're gonna need a bigger bow. Thank you.
circled the globe. Larger ships are being positioned over these major cities.
Even with Aquaman's Marines, we're still badly outnumbered. What's the plan? And you have one, right?
We have to evacuate the occupied cities before taking on Brainiac. But we need firepower.
Any heavy hitters on the Luthor Wayne payroll?
Only Blue Beetle and Firestorm. But they're busy.
Too busy for this?
They're the last line of defense if Brainiac moves on Superman.
Well, if Brainiac doesn't try busting him out of prison, Black Adam and Wonder Woman will. The worse things get, the more people will think we should let him out to help. I'm just saying.
Hope the new kids can hold down the most wanted man in the galaxy.
Beetle and Firestorm are green, but together, they're the most powerful team we have.
For real, Jaime, Batman does not think we're important. Aliens are invading, and we're on guard duty?
Guarding Superman and his cronies.
Who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac and boom, accidentally blow up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines!
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
I can get behind that.
Good, man. Not good.
Brainiac?
Or the Superman fan club?
Either way, I suggest we fuse.
Firestorm. Yeah.
Game on.
Sun cell secure. Must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Dreaming?
One of us takes Adam. The other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
A feeble plan. It's more likely you will die here.
Scope the Beetle.
Guess we're on the front lines now.
You're a naive boy with too much power. Much like the deceased Billy Batson.
Damn it, damn it. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're fine.
The hand laughs at your cowardice.
Yeah. I'm talking about.
Maybe I really am a badass.
Let's circle back, lock down Superman's cell.
The old man's standards sure have dropped.
You noobs are so desperate to impress Batman. Why? He's weak.
If your papa's weak, what's that make you?
I take after my mother.
Damien.
Professor Stein wants to teach Oedipus here to respect his elders.
Let's do this firestorm.
One of those students thought he was smarter than the teacher. Thought I was smarter, hothead? No, I know I am.
Oh, okay.
Class dismissed.
Yeah.
Wonder Woman's outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Kara?
Another Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship. You're my protector.
Sorry I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep.
While you were growing up, I was on ice.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood. You knew my parents.
They loved you so much, Cal.
Diana needs a hand. Cyborg, how long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's lights out.
I don't want to leave you.
I'll be here.
Ella está sobre tu nivel.
She is not out of our league. What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happen.
Come on. Batman's counting on us.
Yeah.
Gotta hand it to Palmer. His people's cryptography is legit. Doesn't mean I won't break it.
Victor, behind you!
What's your melting point, Cyborg?
Generators.
We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Amateur hour's over, rookies.
I think I got this. Sweet arm cannon. I got one too.
Yeah.
You even know how to use that?
Damn it. Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay.
That's how it's done in Motown.
If you ever want tips, let me know.
Yeah.
Brainiac's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Stay away from him!
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
Kryptonite! You're just as bad as Wonder Woman and Black Adam said!
Surrender and this stops!
Kryptonians don't surrender! We're freeing Kal-El, like it or not.
Let's finish this.
Normally, I don't like hurting people, but after that kryptonite stunt, you're gonna get hurt.
Don't make me use it. Damn it. A little heat never hurt anyone. Oh, God.
This girl kicked your butt.
Let's do this.
Should have surrendered.
Should have.
Where's Wonder Woman?
Out cold. We won't be seeing her for a while.
Should have surrendered.
Well, hey, you took down a Kryptonian!
Uh-oh.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
You want me to do what? Professor, that's crazy. Maybe we can control it, but... You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime!
Jesus Christ, Jason! You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you! You'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?